Good morning everyone, how are you? It's the 3rd of April 2021, I'm gonna daily check in, and as always, I'm gonna win 5 arena matches. So, let's jump straight into the gameplay. But before that, I want to mention that I just opened the 10 Splinterlands Untamed packs. If you don't know what Splinterlands is a blockchain game. It's a card collectible blockchain game. I've been playing Splinterlands for like, I don't know, maybe 1.5 years. I've grown my account there a lot. I've had a ton of fun. So, if you want to sign up for a new cool blockchain game, I'm sorry, go ahead. I'm gonna leave a link below, and I'm also gonna leave a link from my Untamed pack opening so you can see what Splinterlands is all about. Now, back to this game. I think this was a great start. Yep. I'm gonna save my Axie. Oh damn, my back row Axie is gonna get poisoned, guys. Okay. I hope this will be enough damage to fend this Axie. Damn, I don't think so. Bad, damn, bad move, my friends. Should I risk it? Nope. I'm poisoned. There's no point in risking this. At least my opponent's front row actually will faint. And I think... Damn. I need to save some energy, my friends, and combo this Axie. Oh fuck, my Axie will faint. And I won't gain any energy. Damn, this is a bad game. I'm gonna keep playing, but there's no way I can win this one. A critical hit. Damn. I didn't land a critical hit, guys. Now I'm down. There's nothing I can do. My opponent is just fooling around. Yeah. Okay, bad game, but that doesn't mean that this is gonna be a bad session. I'm gonna get all fired up right now. I'm already fired up. Let's win some, guys. I was focused in explaining Splinterlands to you, and I was not focused in playing. Now, this sucks, because my opponent has the type advantage. Nice. Very, very nice, guys. Does this Axie has a heal? Let me check it out in a little bit. Nope. But it has a piercing sound. So I need to take care of this Axie. Yeah. My Axie will survive. I could have saved one energy, but that's okay. My opponent has 4 energy right now. Nope. Waste of energy. Yeah. Oh, I should have used my October treat. I knew it. Damn. I want my Axie to survive, so I'm gonna use this combo, guys. I hope it's gonna be a good call. Nice. Now, can I fend this Axie? That's all I want, to fend this Axie. I think I can. Let's find out right now. Come on. Nice. All right. Nice. This was... Damn, I threw this game. I shouldn't have used a card. I should have just saved my energy. A critical hit? God damn it. Yep, that's my only hope of winning this one. A critical hit. Come on, give me this game. Nope. Maybe, just maybe, I can turn this one into a draw. With a critical hit right here. Damn! So close. That's okay, but that's the second defeat of the day. Let's move on. Be right back. Ending my turn. Okay. I think that this my opponent will play aggressive. Maybe use a couple carrot hammers with this Axie. Yeah, I knew it. Now the plan is, if this Axie used carrot hammers, nice. This dude gained one energy. I'm gonna steal that energy. Oh! That growback seed is really annoying. and OP. Okay, this was good. Ivory stab at single combat. Yeah. Very nice. Yeah. Come on, my axe, survive. Nice. Come on, let's feint this one. Damn. I'm gonna have to charge, guys. This is a hard matchup for me, but maybe I can win this one. God damn, I think I actually won this one. Let's find out right now. Yeah. Okay, first win of the day. Finally. Redemption. Poison axes everywhere. Goddamn night steel. Gonna skip this turn. This dude used night steals, right? Yeah. No biggie. Come on, survive. Nice. Damn. At least I'm gonna inflict some damage. Nice. YOLO. Yeah, nice. awesome. I think my opponent's axe is down. I think I can actually win this one, guys. Let's find out. Nice. And a heal, alright. Oh fuck! Guys, I think that's a bad game. Yeah, that's a bad game. Alright. A critical hit could turn the tides, but no, this ain't happening. Bye bye. Oh, okay. A critical hit. Come on. Chance. Okay, it's a draw. It's way better than a defeat, because I will learn for SLP. Not bad. Off to the next arena game. Two defeats, one win, and one draw. Still far away from completing the second part of my daily quest. Win 5 arena matches. Now, if you may wonder why I use this heal, that's because my opponent might use a carrot hammer. I wanted to break the carrot hammer so I can steal the energy afterwards. My opponent didn't use a carrot hammer. Yeah. Nope. Gonna skip this turn, my friends. Now I'm definitely shielding my Axie. And I'm gonna try and steal some energy. Maybe my opponent will use, I don't know, an Ivory Stab and a single combat combo. I doubt he has the cards, or she, I'm sorry. And but yeah, I'm feeling way more secure if I see my Axie and try to steal energy. I could have used one more shield. Oh no, this was not what I was expecting. I should have used a Vigital Bite. I'm feeling stupid right now. Let's find out if I can win this matchup. It's hard. A really tough matchup. Oh shit, guys. I'm down. If I seal my Axie more, last stance won't activate. What should I do? I'm gonna use just a Vigital Bite and hope last stance activates. Fuck. Damn it, so close. Damn. Okay, moving on to the next arena game. I'm gonna keep playing, I don't really care. I've got plenty of time today. Vigital Bites, Night Steals. So my energy is definitely not secure. I'm gonna use Bulwark, Blood Test and Backsplat. I could have skipped all that though. Now my opponent has 5 energy. This is tricky. Nice. Yeah. Ah, I could have used a Carrot Hammer. That's okay though. Nice, I'm gonna steal that energy. Oh no, my bad. Damn, my opponent is outplaying me, guys. My hand sucks though. I can't do shit with these cards. But I've got to charge. Okay, that was a good call from me. Hope I can survive. That discard is annoying. Oh, come on. Nice. Finally, this annoying Axie is down. Now this is what's gonna go down, guys. I'm gonna save energy. and charge next turn. Oh, yeah, great plan, know-how. Anyway, this is getting boring, right? So, if I win the next one, I'm gonna continue playing. If I won't win the next one, I'm gonna call this a day and stop wasting your time. As you can see, my hand sucks. So, no energy stealing. That's good. There's a Kotaro bite there though. But no, I'm just gonna skip this turn, guys. Oh fuck. Maybe I should have used my bulk work. Give me a moment. All right. It's never too late to use a bulwark, that's what they say. Right. Yep. Now I need to get serious. Yeah. I'm gonna steal one energy, that's cool, and I'm gonna inflict a decent amount of damage. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. My opponent will probably use Carrot Hammer. Nope. That growback shield, that annoying growback shield. Okay. Nice. Okay, nice. Perfect, perfect. Give me that energy. Give me that energy. GG. I finally won one more game. The only way I can lose this one is if my internet connection fails me. Yeah. Arena. I'm gonna continue playing as I promised. What's this weird name? Cryptoeth. This dude looks aggressive, so... Oh, I could have used my digital bite, that's okay though. Healing aroma. I need to take care of this Axie. Yeah. I could have saved my energy, but at least I didn't waste all my energy on this Axie. Yeah, that's a chance to faint this Axie. That's a tough game. Nice. My Axie can't survive this. I have no choice but to use these three almost useless cards. This is working out though. I'm gonna steal that energy. Can I win this one? Nope. Damn it, guys. Now, my roommate just woke up, so I'm gonna close the webcam, but I'm gonna continue recording, so stay with me. Closing the webcam right now.